action.
Roger that. You heard the man.
Let's go.
Excuse me, miss. Where's your ID? I'm sorry, Officer Nixon, do you see an ID?
I don't think so. I don't see anything around the neck.
Yeah. That's what we thought.
Yeah, the ID?
Yeah.
There was, Make sure to be wearing your ID, miss. I don't want to have to do this again.
Yeah. We're on you.
Her.
I hate this school. Such as like exposed shoulders or like jeans like rips too high or not having an ID on or you know if my shoelaces are untied. Honestly, they'll come and get me. Like it's pretty insane here. I'm just trying to graduate. Let's just be real.
Excuse me, miss. My name is Cammy. I'm kind of the top dog here, you know, number one hall monitor. I've been a hall monitor since my freshman year. I kind of know the rules. I know the way of the school now. This vest right here means power, and I take my job seriously. I make sure every student has their ID on to make sure they belong in this school.
I'm Stephanie, Officer Stephanie. Oh wait, no, I need the other ones. Cammy likes to think she's the top dog hall monitor, but we're really a team. And that team means a lot to me, because together, we rule this school. Hold on. I gotta go. Remember, Cupcake, rule number one of being a hall monitor is always check for IDs.
Always.
All right, got it.
All right, now go get us some coffee, Cupcake.
Okay.
Oh, wait. Noted. Over and out. Let's go. Excuse me, miss.
Where is your ID?
I don't know. Where's yours?
Can't.
Don't do this.
You know
I'm sorry.
You know what I have to do.
No, I have it. You know I'm a student here.
No.
You know I'm. Come on.
You know what I have to do. I'm so sorry. That was so hard for me.
How could you?
I'm sorry.
We're hall monitors. We're supposed to stick together.
I'm sorry.
Okay, so I go get coffee. I'm gone for like a minute and a half. And the next thing I know, I missed the most historic moment in hall monitor history. Like a student called out a hall monitor and then another hall monitor had to write her up. Like that is so cool. How did I miss that?
Okay, we got 3435 in Sector BC.
Hey,
don't even know what it's for.
We don't tolerate untied shoes in this school.
Yeah, it's a safety issue, and we're all about safety for the students.
Exactly.
It's our number one priority. We take it very seriously.
All right, go.
Okay, I activate the heart to go out to sit to ABC, Ma. And we got encrypting so y'all can gain access to that location.
Alright, we just got a call. We have a code 3532.
That means someone's breaking in.
No, it's worse. Someone's listening to music in class.
Alright, let's do this.
Excuse me, miss. Excuse me, miss. You cannot be listening to music in class.
Look at everyone else.
No, I don't see anyone else on their phone. It's just you.
Exactly. It's always you.
I'm gonna have to confiscate this. Thank you.
So since Stephanie and I are leaving soon, we kind of had to get some trainees together to, you know, take our spot and continue the legend. It turns out a lot of people don't want to be hall monitors.
Not everyone thinks it's as great as it is.
It is, but that's all right. So we didn't have many very options, so we kind of got stuck with this one person.
Do we know her name?
We just kind of been calling her Cupcake for a while now.
I mean, it's irrelevant by now, so.
We don't really like her, but she brings us coffee, so
that's
nice.
Yeah.
I kind of don't have a name, because they haven't been calling me by my name and told me not to use it, so my name's Cupcake, I guess. But this is such a cool job, and I'm so excited to be here. This is like the best job ever, and you have to get through like three application processes to get it, and they told me I'm doing like super well, which is so cool, because I think I'm the best one, the best trainee ever to become a hall monitor. So yeah, it's been pretty good so far, but I haven't been able to write anyone up for anything yet, because, you know, I'm not advanced enough, but I think they like me. I'm their favorite.
Okay, I got the image for the suspect A6, sending it in now.
You are on school grounds.
I was gonna take it off. Did you not see me reach for my hat?
Sure you were. Mm-hmm. You know the rules. You know you're not allowed to wear hats on school grounds.
Exactly. You know, we're gonna have to confiscate this hat.
You know what? Whatever.
Disrespectful to our nation. Doesn't even deserve to be American.
I don't know. Sounds like we got the hat. Case closed.
Okay, sending you the coordinates now.
What are you doing?
Nothing. We are just...
You're vandalizing the school.
This is not vandalizing. This is for our animation club.
I don't know. This looks like vandalism.
This is not vandalism. I promise you, the school has approved it.
Dang it.
Yeah. Why'd you get her in trouble?
We only got one call, and that call was for you.
And it always seems to be you.
Yeah. That's why you're on our list. We're watching you.
I'm the best ever. I'm their favorite. I follow all the rules. I'm amazing.
Excuse me? What is going on? going on here?
I'm learning the ways of the enemy, so
the enemy?
We can catch her better.
Cupcake, how could you?
What do you mean? Just so we can catch her better.
You're friendizing with the enemy.
No. What do you mean enemy?
She's the one that causes all this.
We're friends.
Don't we see? See, I can tell her shirt's too short. I noticed that when we were playing.
I don't know.
My goggles are on.
What? No, we're just friends. We're playing ping pong. What's so bad about this?
I don't know. I think we're gonna have to reconsider your position on the force.
Yeah.
But her shirt. I noticed while we were playing.
So today was a pretty low blow for us, not gonna lie. We were betrayed today by someone we thought we could trust. What's her face? New girl. Cupcake.
I didn't think this would actually happen. Yeah. I can't believe she did this to us.
Fraternizing with the enemy? That's like number one on the do not do list. I don't know if this means we can trust her anymore.
I don't know what to do.
We try to build up this legacy and we expect people to take it seriously and then they don't. And we just don't know what to do.
Like, we really cared about her.
Did we ever learn her name?
No, we never did.
I mean, I wish she was playing with her because they told me to keep an eye on her. And anyway, she seems like really cool. And I don't know why they're on to her all the time, but I think they finally learned my name, or that they're like really close to learning my name. They call me like Cake or like Cookie or something, but I think they're really close to learning my name. And I mean, everyone has setbacks, but I'm still their favorite. It's fine.
I'm supposed to be doing. I'm trying to express myself on the walls of this school that we had clearly teacher permission for. I'm trying to make friends with that new little security guard girl because I'm just trying to be nice and I'm trying to study to get my grades up so I can be in the extracurricular clubs I want to do, and they're still getting on to me? This means war.
Someone's attacking Sector B!
Dare you show your shoulders in school?
There are children here. Children. So?
Get behind me. Put on the jacket, Amanda.
No.
Put on the jacket.
No.
That's it.
School doesn't get out till 3:35, and it is 3:34.
Exactly. 3:34. Okay, let's wait that 1 minute.
Okay.
We'll wait, because justice waits.
Okay, you're good to go.
Yeah. All right, thank you. This is mine, by the way. It is 3:35, and I am going home.
I'm Cammy Nixon.
And I'm Stephanie Scarano from the Hall Monitors. And
you're watching Disney Channel. Do, 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 do.